Fish on?
Fish on.
The dink. Isn't edible.
Was hooked up.
It was rolling some drag for a second.
I know. I thought it was just like a dink bite at first, because it kind of, you know, and then it just went straight down. That's got to be bigger than the one I caught. Fatty.
You saw the lot. You don't like it.
I bet not. possibly could. Yeah, my back ain't pulling that sucker right over.
I'll take the rod down.
Belly on him. Smoked him.
He got a belly on him.
He does. He's big. That's a nice fish. I didn't think he was that big when he surfaced. I knew he was good, but I didn't know he was that good.
Oh yeah, he's over 50. Let's go up here. I'm gonna go get a weight on this guy. Get him back in. Dude, I hope I got my scales with me. I don't think so. I didn't see him earlier. This fish probably gonna go. He's gonna be over 50. You got a set of scales?
Are they in the glove box?
I might have a second set in there. If not, I'll do some length measurement. Length and girth.
Oh yeah, that's how it's like. That fish is that. Hang on, big girl.
pounds.
Brown. 60
60.1 going back in the drink.
Let me get a better bit. Let me get a better angle.
Whoa,
never mind.
He was ready.
See ya.
He was ready to go.
Flip-flop on, one flip-flop off.
Ran out of his shoes. things. Hand trapping.
That's been more cramp than I thought.
God. This is terrible.
too on his surface back there.
He just wasn't